I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. We were fools, careless.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him. he's after the source. I should find out what they know. Small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the Gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.
Done it?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison. These markings, they're not Russian. Warning, maybe? Was persecuted, and so were his followers. Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. Coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. Its icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork. be part of the works. Here we go. Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern. Water markings on the wall. The levels change. speed, we'll just swim through now. Should be more than enough oil to light the passages below.
Thank you.
ancient manuscript on the gifts of the earth. Maybe I can find Constantine's prisoner. He must know something.
Thank you.
writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
Get the radio tower repaired?
Not yet. I don't think any of the techs thought they'd be repairing a 50-year-old comm link.
Well, they better figure it out. You're new at Trinity, right?
First contact. Had a few.
We're under attack! Over here!
I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. It's not nukes, preferably. Do you think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!